Once the egg or the larva are caught in that filter, that's going to stay there. You're not allowing them to hatch or to get out of the trap. So at the end of the day or of the week, you are not going to have the same number of mosquitoes in your backyard.